hug for a thank you will do. We go a long way. Hello, wives. Why I'm saying wives? Because I'm strictly talking to the wives today. Hello, wives. Welcome to the wifey episode. Okay? Is your husband assisting you at home? Is your husband homely? Is your husband there for you? Is your husband your right-hand person? Well, if your husband is assisting you at home, giving you a helping hand, how do you appreciate him? Do you keep silent? Some people say silence speaks. No, don't keep silent. If your husband does something good, if he's there for you always, if he's giving you a helping hand, please always say thank you. Appreciate every little thing he does. Appreciate every little of his effort. May I remind you that so many men out there won't do it. So if you have someone as a hobby that assists you, that is there for you, always tell him how grateful you are. Always appreciate his doings. Always, you don't need to buy something. It's not all the time you are required to buy something. If you don't have the money to purchase a gift for him, just give him a short hug, you know, and a warm, lovely kiss, and you know, it goes far. It sinks deep inside his heart. It pushes him to do more. It motivates him to help you more tomorrow. He can just stay in the office and he'll be like, ah, let me rush home and assist my wife. You know, my wife is busy with the kids and every other thing. So, but when you don't appreciate him, let me tell you something. He walks away and will be thinking, contemplating in his heart. Did I do it? Did that thing I did, was I wrong? Why is my wife not appreciating? Why is she still complaining? Please, it takes a loving husband, a man with a God's heart, to walk into the kitchen and assist you with the dishes, or assist you with the kids. Then what do you do in return? Appreciate him. Tell him, darling, thank you for all you're doing. Let's take for instance, what if you are so busy and you are trying to cook something, the babies are disturbing, crying, and your husband is just in the parlor watching TV. What will you do? Will you feel, no, let's be realistic. Will you feel happy? Will you feel sad? Or maybe he even calls his attention and he tells you, and he backfires and tells you that it's your duty as a woman to take off the kids and cook at the same time. Oh my God. Trust me, sister, don't lie. You will feel bad. But what if you are trying to cook something in the kitchen and he's assisting you with the kids, tending for the kids, caring for the kids? You come out and see the kids so comfortable with him. I don't know. I'm just imagining the joy. I'm just imagining your face, your expression. Coming in and see him taking care of the kid. The kids are not disturbing you like when he's not around. I'm just imagining that joy in your head. I'm just imagining that smile. I'm just imagining how you would just walk slowly beside him and give him a lovely kiss and tell him, honey, I'm so grateful. What I'm saying, appreciate your husband's every little assistance. Some may not be good in the kitchen, but they can just rush and buy you something. Some can go shopping for you. Some can just see how busy you are from morning to night and just pick one or two things around the house to help you. Some can even help you with cleaning. Some can help you with washing. What do you do after that? Please don't tell him thank you in your heart. Walk up to him. Let him know that you are so super grateful for his love. Please appreciate your husband always. Bye. See you in my next video.